All right, we're putting a new timing belt on the forklift. Here's the old one. Hope I didn't hurt the engine.
Yeah.
I guess it was kind of due, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Pretty nasty. No telling how old it is.
It's also a little bit.
I just hope
dry
it didn't hurt the valves or anything. Gonna have to do a new front main seal. Here's my nephew's hands. I'm helping me work. Oh, that might be the dirtiest it's ever been. This is a Mazda engine, I think it is?
Yeah.
Mazda FE, I believe.
Yeah.